It's 2014, and I still don't have a girlfriend.